We all love Simon Sinek, yes? We all want to follow leaders, yes? We all want to support and grow each other, yes? Then how can we support each other and take this wonderful community, inspired, safe and fulfilled group to the next level? I'm going to share my thoughts on how we can take this community to the next level. Make sure you stay till the end. By the way, what most people know about me, I'm Revant Kanakam, public speaking trainer, speaker, coach, and aspiring evangelist who train professionals, business owners, entrepreneurs, students, and I transform them into a fearless, confident speakers and persons. That's what I'm known for. First of all, I like to wish Simon Sinek a very happy birthday on behalf of Inspired, Safe and Fulfilled community and from myself as well. Continue being a leader and inspire millions of people. So let me share my first experience with Simon. I was in United States of America working for a Ford Motor Company as a business analyst. I came back to India in 2016 and I left my job in IT industry. When I began my journey as a trainer, I came across one of his video, How Great Leaders Inspire Action. When I saw that, I was truly fascinated, greatly inspired and motivated by him. We know there are many speakers and leaders out there. I truly respect them, but somehow I got connected to Simon. Since then, I started following him. Truly, he is one of the person I greatly admire. So let's talk about how can we take this community to the next level. One is regular meetups. We should have a regular meetups at least once in a month. So this is a physical meetup where people could meet, get to know each other, understand and support each other, share the purpose of why with others so many others get to know about it. This would help to build stronger relationships and we can all work towards a common goal. As a result, this community would grow bigger and bigger. So these physical meetups can happen at various locations. For example, people in Canada, they could meet in Toronto or any other city, London, Germany, India, because we do have a people across the globe in this community. So we just have to make sure that we do conduct these meetings, which is convenient to many. Of course, for all this, we need coordinators and volunteers. So I'm in as a volunteer. If anyone would like to do volunteering, type volunteer in the comment section below so that we can plan accordingly. Second, sharing value. So we need to consistently share value in terms of motivational quotes, success stories, testimonials, and videos. So that people get engaged, greatly inspired, motivated, so that people get benefited and this would help them to grow bigger in life. Third, community meetings. We should have a regular community meetings, probably once or twice in a month, so that people get to know the whole purpose of why, so that they can apply why in their life, so that they serve the people with the right attitude. So last time we had this community meeting happened on 17th September, I guess, conducted by Tina, Mariana and Stephen. Special thanks to three of them. You guys are great. So please continue doing the same and have more and more community meetings. So these are just my opinion. You are welcome to share your opinion as well. So write down in the comment section below about your thoughts and opinions, how we can take this community to the next level. So once again, happy birthday to Simon Sinek. I'm truly glad and blessed to be a part of this wonderful community. So I truly tell you, each and everyone in this community are truly awesome. So thank you very much. If you enjoy this video, hit the like button and share with your friends, families and loved ones and other Simon Sinek communities, fans and followers as well, so that they could share their valuable opinions as well. Be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more videos just like this and regular updates. So thank you so much. See you in the next video. Sayonara.